Welcome students, in this new video, I'm going to discuss about a project in which you have to move a sprite. First you have to select a sprite, then you have to move a sprite by 10 steps. Then you have to rotate it clockwise and then anti-clockwise. Okay, and then you have to bring that object back to its initial position. Okay, so first I will be selecting a sprite. So suppose I have selected a zebra, okay. Now, what I will do is, I will look to program this zebra. So first, I will bring this move box here and I will enter the value as 10. Value, mujhe kitna dena hai yahan pe? 10. First, I would like to bring this zebra here, okay. Now I will remove this cat. Now, since after, you know, moving 10 steps, I want to rotate it clockwise direction. So I will bring this particular, so this direction is clockwise. Suppose I want to rotate 4, okay, 3, I have entered it as 3. Then I want to rotate this horse anti-clockwise again, 5 I am entering. Okay, now after doing so, I want this horse to speak, so I will record something. So I will click on this particular box and now I'm going to record something. Okay, so now I have recorded something here. I will place this box here. Now again, I would like to bring this zebra. Okay, I would like to rotate this zebra by clockwise direction, 5. I will enter the value. Now I would like this zebra to hop. So I would like to hop for 6 seconds. Now, finally, I want to bring this zebra back to its initial position. So I will place this box and yahan pe main value kitni enter kar dunga, 10. Now I want this whole step to this whole procedure to be repeated for infinite time. So I will place a place this particular repeat forever block here. Now if I run this project, so you can see that this zebra is going. So you can see that the project is running. In the similar fashion, I am giving you a project. So all of you will be drawing this particular same project which is based on the information which I have given in this particular video. So thank you, class.